What's up, Internet? This is Rambling Josh, and you're watching another episode of Let's Play Super Metroid. If I can actually get up, that would be cool. So, last time around, we did a lot of stuff. We killed Batwoon, we killed Dragon, and got the space jump, and we got the plasma beam. That's what it's actually called, I think. So, yeah. So, now, our next task, I believe, is to just backtrack over to Norfair and head towards Ridley. So I'm trying to figure out the most efficient way to do that. Unfortunately, you can't exactly tell where the doors are on this map, but I don't think I can just head down the long tube thing because there's like a inconvenient one-way door somewhere in there. Wanna say not honestly even sure. I think maybe I have to backtrack to Batwoon's room. That might be the best idea anyway. One way or another. I think I'm actually gonna just take the ice beam off right now. Plasma beam is strong enough that it kills like everything in one shot, so it's like not worth adding to. Oh, that thing still pulls you down? Okay. Where does this bring me? Can I go somewhere? Obviously I can go somewhere, but can I go somewhere useful? I think I want to come this way. Right, this leads back to Batwoon, where we fought him. Actually, yeah, I think whatever I end up doing, I have to go back this that way. I want to return to Norfair proper, as opposed to Norfair improper, I guess. I don't know why. It's a weird distinction that doesn't make any sense, but ignore my ramblings. Back this way. I'm sure there's probably a much better way to do this, but I just don't know. Go. Yes. Yes. Seems like it. Is this the way you're supposed to go get that one energy tank? Go up. Go with the sand. Stupid. Okay. We almost there. Batwoon's room. The room with the Metroids. Something here. How do I actually get back? Outside. Can I just speed booster? Guess that worked. This is the room with the like grapple thing. Okay. I think I wanna go up there. Back this way. Seems right. Where am I now? Yeah, okay. Base jump, please. Thank you. Or not? Oh, whatever. It doesn't really matter. I'm just going down anyways. Backtracking is fun. Iridia makes it especially fun. Might as well grab that one energy. I'm pretty much full on everything right now. Right, so this is the area with the tunnel that I exploded. I guess we found our way back. That wasn't too bad. I'm sure there's probably stuff still in Meridia that I'm missing. There's at least one area of the map that I never went to, but it would have wasted a lot of time, and I don't really feel like doing that. So, now I gotta head over to the right. If there's any way. Not sure what the best area to approach this from is. I guess I'll just head in that direction and see what happens. Kind of funny how these things aren't dropping anything because I'm at full energy and stuff. Okay, well, I guess I can't go that way. That was one plan out the door, but there are many routes through Norfair. This is but one of them. One of these days, I really have to figure out how to hit those one-way doors from the other side. Okay, so now from here, about going. Another, oh yeah, that's a one-way door, but I can shoot through that because I have plasma. Plasma kills everything. I don't think I ever came this way for whatever reason. I don't know if this actually leads me to Ridley at all, but looks promising. I suppose I probably could have just space jumped over that. Okay, so this leads. I'm pretty sure this takes me where I want to go. What's in here? Lava. Okay, this definitely leads to Ridley. One way or another. Doesn't look like there's a way for me to get there from where I am right now. I guess this little path is just there to tease you. Into the lava I go. Bye. The ice beam back on this so I can hopefully freeze these guys. Wait, I'm not taking any damage from the lava. Why am I not taking damage from the lava? Does the gravity suit do that? That's cool. I didn't think it did that. Not that I'm complaining. Elevators usually lead places I want to go. Let's just take another look at them. I kind of recall the route from the Ridley statue thing to actually fighting Ridley to be long and very perilous. So, I guess we'll see if that's the case. Huh, plasma even kills the seahorses. Lava horses? God. This is definitely pretty perilous. Why do I not just space jump through there? I can do that now. I can just, like, not fly, but wait. Why is that lava even hurting me if the other lava in front of Ridley's place wasn't hurting me? This lava's hurting me. I like. Where do I go in this room? Gotta be somewhere. Room has to exist for a reason. Oh. Was I just bathing in the lava for no reason? I guess I was. I'm in your hands, Chozo statue. Do with me as you will. Oh, it's not gonna take me anywhere? It's just gonna... Okay, so that's how you get rid of that block. And it also happens to drain the lava, so that's cool. Oh, you can freeze that lava stuff? Cool. A little bit of health back. I don't trust this floor. Yeah, see, it's gonna collapse on me. It goes down here anyway. Oh, hello. Charge plasma beam kills everything. If I actually got a chance to charge it. It is doing damage, right? Yeah. Die. Okay. That was fairly close, but I do have 3 reserve tanks as well, so... Perhaps not as close as it looked. Okay, so I guess that has to give me the screw attack? I thought I got that from Ridley, but I guess not. So, screw attack's pretty cool. It obviously turns your... and jump into a weapon. That's pretty handy. Guess I gotta go up here. Oh, that was the grapple beam, not the X-ray. Oh, hey, super missiles. How you doing? Actually get out of here. Can't go up here. There's something I missed up here? Look like it. All else fails, power bomb. Power bombs failed me too? Unfortunate. How do I get out of here? Did I... Oh, there's no... I can go keep going up in this room. That's silly. Well, no, maybe not that silly, but I'm silly. Base jump better, please. No! Don't go down. That's not the direction you should be going. This room's higher up, so it's gotta have cooler secrets. But this has lava. I don't want lava. Hmm. Energy. I can use energy. Energy is good. And now we make our way back up again. Hopefully. There we go. That didn't go too badly. Anyways, I think this is a good enough place to leave it here for today, so we will continue our hunt for Ridley on the next episode of Let's Play Super Metroid. Catch you later!